2018 was a special year in WWE, from the reunion and the destruction of the Shield to record-breaking title reigns, and that's just the tip of the iceberg. But these superstars dominated the year with the most victories on Raw, SmackDown Live, pay-per-view, and kickoffs as of December 23rd. AJ Styles surged back into the top five of this list late in the year. He's the only superstar with that distinction from 2016 to 2018, which also happens to be his entire WWE tenure. Styles had a tight grip over the WWE Championship this year, successfully turning away challenges from Kevin Owens, Sami Zayn, Shinsuke Nakamura, and Samoa Joe, all while building a 371-day reign dating back to 2017. And in the process, Styles amassed 26 victories this year. Even though Asuka's 2.5-year undefeated streak ended at WrestleMania, the Empress of Tomorrow was the winningest female competitor of the year. Asuka won the first ever Women's Royal Rumble match and made the superstars on Raw and SmackDown Live beg for mercy. From Alexa Bliss to Nia Jax to the Iconics. People like to say that
nobody is ready for Asuka!
And she certainly proved that in 2018. Asuka finished with 27 wins. Braun Strowman took destruction to new heights in 2018. Outside of the ring, he pushed over a TV production truck, pulled down the Raw set, and so much more. Inside the ring, Strowman teamed up with a 10-year-old to capture his first championship in WWE, became Mr. Money in the Bank, and gave these hands to dozens of superstars who crossed his path. And if it weren't for that shattered elbow, imagine what else Strowman could have accomplished. Even with the injury, Strowman compiled 29 victories in 2018. Since relinquishing the Universal Championship in August 2016, Finn Balor has been on a chase to reclaim his throne. In the process, he has won a heap of matches and been a pain in Baron Corbin's side. Balor has electrified on Raw, and the appearance of the Demon at SummerSlam might have been the most one-sided victory of the year. It's certainly only a matter of time until he gets his WWE gold back around his waist. Balor prevailed in 31 matches this year. Seth Rollins was the winningest superstar of 2017, so how do you follow that up? By doing it again. Rollins held a championship for more than half of 2018 and turned Raw into Monday Night Rollins. Whether tearing down the house on Raw against Finn Balor or going to war against Dean Ambrose at WWE, TLC, the architect left us speechless every time he laced up his boots. Rollins finished with 35 wins. The most victories of any Raw or SmackDown superstar in 2018. Who surprised you on this list? Let us know in the comments, and until next time, thanks for watching List This, and Happy New Year.